bummer.
Loses, I believe, the front right tire. Oh, this can make for an exciting finish here in the Sport Compacts. Mitchell Bunch has been quick. That 83B looked good in the heat race till he had some trouble. He's fought his way through some traffic. Now you're going to bunch him up again. Here's some fans out there for the 83B who thinks he comes from fourth and wins our Sport Compact feature.
What do you think? Is Dean Richards going to hold Curtis on? Green light checker?
It's the drive.
Who's Dean Richards? Who's got him?
The drive for five.
Who's
with Curtis.
This one ain't over yet, boys and girls.
You don't want to clean up there in turn two. We'll get the guys around a few more times for this green white checker finish. Again, two laps remaining here in the 12 lap feature. Dean Richards, he's been close the last couple weeks. He's been really quick tonight, the 69X. We'll have two more times around to hold off the 411 of Curtis Miller. Curtis has been 4 for 4 here in the Sport Compact class. We'll bring him through one more time here. Lights will stay on. Sport Compacts. Look for an exciting finish here. Curtis has been close. We'll get two more times here. Richard Valita, Miller, Richards, Bunch, Sickles. I don't think you count out that 85, but it's a quick couple of laps here. Dean Richards has been very fast. Lights are down. We'll look to go green. Green flag flies. Two more times. Curtis tries to get the jump on the way below. Not enough for Curtis this time. White flag is drawn this time. Dean Richards in the 69X. Miller's going to have to try something here in the white flag. Finishes in second place to our usual suspect, the 411 of Curtis Miller, and a new car into the Carl Chevrolet Carl Performance Victory Lane. It's the 69X of Dean Richards out of Preston.
You know, last week I told Dean I thought he was going to win one last week. He said if he'd bring the same car back more than 1 week, because he ran three different cars. So he brings one back and picks up the gold.
Ride with him because he gets there so fucking.
He doesn't need to get there.
He doesn't need to.
Yeah.